Some say I have no direction, that I'm a light speed distraction, but that's a knee-jerk reaction.
I can't take it anymore! If I gotta choke down on one more of those moldy, disgusting crackers, bam!
Thank God that man in the soap costume helped me clean my nether regions. I should ask questions more.
So that was Mrs. Lundegaard on the floor in there. And I guess that was your accomplice in the wood chipper. There's more to life than a little money, you know.
My friends call me Azur, but you can call me Blue. Hey. Gracias, Phil. Know that I am very excited to be joining you in your endeavors, as is my assistant. In my culture, love is, the life. And when we show appreciation, it is with gift. Expensive and universal scars for everyone!
Hey! Enough! You leave me no choice, Loki. You are hereby banished to the Isle of Silence.
The Odin sleep nears. Once a year, I must slumber to regain my strength, so that Asgard can live. There is much for you to prepare.
Stroke me, sleep while I tell you about the problems I am having with my car and my girlfriend.
Hey everybody, it's me, Cool Cat, and I've got a fantastic story to tell you! Hello, this is Cool Cat.
I got scared and became confused. We're not scared of you anymore. So you better quit bullying us.
Oh no, look, it's Push the Bully.
About your graffiti, our neighbors won't.
I really shouldn't eat chocolate because it can literally kill me.
Oh, I know.
But I love chocolate.
Story of my life.
Another day of puzzles and human hunting, lying in wait and wanting simply one chance. Another day of looking cool in my cape and generally being great and wearing no pants.
Right, right, turn off the lights, we gonna lose our minds tonight. What's the dealio? I love when it's all too much, 5 a.m. turn the radio up, where's the rock and roll?
My only crime was love. In town, there was only she who was as beautiful as me. On the inside. But then, tragedy struck. She was taken hostage in a castle filled with demonic furniture. So I did what anyone would do, and I organized a rescue mission. But how was I to know that she had fallen in love with her captor? To me, that doesn't seem entirely healthy. Especially since he's a wolf-bear thing. A buffalo monster. In a cape. But the heart wants what it wants. And sometimes what it wants is twisted.